Hello everyone. It's Sunday afternoon. My friend just brought me some of this bagel. That's sweets. My friend Brenda brought it for me. And she bought me some of those. And I didn't know it wasn't bulad. It's nice and tender. It's not salty at all. So I'm not sure what she called it, but anyway, fried or grilled fish with head. And so I'm not going to eat without that. My husband made me some meatloaf and got some of that peas and mashed potatoes with gravies and got some lemon drinks. So that's what I'm going to eat for dinner and try to watch the birds also. Because we did, the minute or about an hour after we put up the hummingbird feeder, right that moment, an hour after that, I was able to caught or videotape the hummingbird, and my husband didn't even believe me about that. So and now I'm trying to watch the birds. They are already, the fences is already eating them, some of the seeds. They're up there and they're enjoying it. Here, here we go. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Already my yard is full of birds right now, so I'm enjoying it. So one of these days I'll have something that will hold my camera, because I really would like to catch them out there watching them. Catch them, birds eating them. Feed the food. I don't want to drop my camera, but I'm enjoying it out here right now. Some rice instead. Maybe I don't want to eat them. You know what? I'm not gonna eat the meatloaf and mashed potatoes. I'm gonna get my rice. I'm gonna eat rice with my fish, but I'm going to use my hands. I'm going to put some of this away. That way I don't end up spoiling. inside of that bagel. And I'm gonna put them in. Thank you for watching my fish, Daisy. Thank you for watching it, baby. Yeah, that bird's out there. I changed my mind. Thank you, Daisy. Here. Now I have some mungo beans with coconut. And I have rice instead of fish, instead of the meatloaf. So this is what I'm having now. See? Oops. This is what I'm having instead. I got some of my leftovers, mungo beans from yesterday. I got my fried fish from Brenda. I got a little bico there. I got my rice and I got my soy sauce with vinegar. So now I'm out here to eat my dinner and watch the birds as at the same time. Thank you. my hand. I'm really eating with my hands, so I'm not gonna, I'm just gonna videotape it. With me showing you how to eat it with my hand without any utensils, okay? Like that. I wash my hands already. Well, I haven't eaten all day. We went to church really early. And after I got done, did some cleaning for a little bit and then did some laundry. And then got kind of tired after we put up the pool for the birds feeder stuff. We moved them around. I'm not sure how good is the camera getting this, but this is how we eat back home. I hardly do this anymore, especially atubangan sa kumbana. But once in a while, I break the rules. Daisy, I'm sorry, but I'm talking to my camera, okay? Hey, Brenda. The fish is so good. Sabi nga lang na ni Day. Pinirito. Muro siya bulad, pero dili. Dili siya asin. Dili siya gahe. Kuan kay siya humok ba? Humok ra siya. Really tasty. I would order another one of this guy. Kainin ko sana ito lahat, oh. Pero Hindi ako masyadong marunong magkain ng mga buto. Baka maano pa yung ngipin ko. Pero noon sa bundok, talagang kinakain namin lahat. Mga mata, mga balat, saka yung ulo. Kinakain talaga namin yun. Walang matitira. Pero ngayon, kasi mahina na yung ngipin ko. Ayun, hindi na masyadong safe na mag-usap sa kuan ng mga bukog. So mauni, ako na lang panghaon ng unod. Unsa naman to skado dito?
What are you doing? Out.
Ayun. Awag ko ng dua kairo. Abi ka nila pakanon sila. No way. You're not eating bones. Basin mamatay mo niya. Pasabaan ko sa imong daddy. Kaya muna anad ani oy. Muna anad aning mga bukog nga kanon. So ay na lang mo. Palig-alig kay mamatay uniya mo. Kasabaan gig ko. Okay? Ayaw na lang gid. Ayaw na lang gid mo awat-awat. Ako na lang ibahala ani, ha? Cuddles, there's nothing for you. Ma, I know you can smell it. I know it smells good. But it's not for you. All right? Good asinday. Good siya asinday. Lamig yung kaya siya. Humok. Kunya. Kung pag yun. I'm eating the ice now. Ay, magka-gross out, ha? Nana, gano'y magkaon. Wala, good. Kanon nga na namo. Ayaw, gano'y magka. Dapat, wala, gano'y siya, kuam. Wala'y usik ba? O karon, kadi naman ko kayo makausap. Pili-pili-o na lang na ako. Basin o niya mabukog ko. So, yun. Basin o sao na to. Ako wala ko'y diet-diet. Saan pag so, mahala na lang. Mukhaon lang ko kung gusto. Hindi akong gusto kanon. Sige. Sambok mo lang gihapon. So, para na lang. Uy, basta happy. Sorry. Makabahala na lang basta kayo magkauntag isda ba? Isda na inungbus, ginataan, na rice, gamay lang ng rice. Pero naagi na yung soy sauce. Niya, na suka ba? calamansi soy sauce. Gibutangan pa gyud og suka. Kaisda. Amo na. Makamahala. This is first time I eat like this. No, I'm sorry. Nothing for you. Okay? Not with a bony. Not with the bones, okay? Mommy will not forgive herself. May nalang ganit ka na tulog akong hatban. Tulog na siya. Early bird siya pa. It's only 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So now, I'm... Yeah, let you try some fish, huh? Not much, but yeah, at least you try it. I feel bad. Yeah, you just watch me. I miss the fresh fish. But I set off for this. That's okay. Well, I hope you like it. I hope you like watching it. And this is what I do when I'm off from warm, and when it's the weather is nice. Otherwise, if it's winter, inside, nabubulok sa sulod. Walang ibang nagagawa. Pero ngayon, mainit na. Wala nang snow. So, pwede na ako dito sa labas. Kasi, parang homesick talaga ako pag ano, pag malamig dito sa labas. Kasi wala akong magagawa. Doon lang, maglilinis, mag-watch ng TV, mag-computer. Mahirap. You know, ubos na. Pero ang ulo, nandito pa. Hindi ko nakainin yun. Kasi matigas. Oh, yung, hindi, I don't feel safe pa na kakainin ko yung buto. Pero noon, kain talaga lahat yun. Walang matitira. Kahit ano. Yung mga buto, mga panit, wala mabilin. A little taste, but that's it. More leftover pa rin. Leftover pa rin ang ano, mumbo. Now, kainin ko itong ano, ang biko. Purple sweet rice. Galing kay Brenda. Sarap. This is good for coffee. O yung ano, salapat. Thank you for watching. From Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, USA. If you like it, subscribe and like my page. Thank you.